to hear that you may never be an athlete ever again was really difficult. I get to represent the United States in two uniforms, and it's a tremendous honor. People don't know that Team USA athletes are usually self-funded, especially in a sport like skeleton, where people don't know what it is. Just being able to get by like on living expenses and support yourself in a sport has been really, really challenging.